Good morning, it's Deezy Squad. Say good morning. So today, excuse me, we're gonna make some breakfast. We back with another video. Like I already explained it earlier, we about to do this breakfast video, cooking with It's Deezy Squad. Say good morning, Skylar. So we got Daddy.
Look at the camera.
Daddy Cheeks right here. Daddy Cheeks. So we got Sky Deezy. Sky. Huh. Sweets. Hey. Say good morning. So today we're gonna make cinnamon roll waffles. So stay tuned. We got some special guests coming to you right now. So right now, introducing our special guest. I got my three little ladies with me, aka my nieces, but we missing one. So we're gonna introduce the first one, KDZ, right here. She wanna be featured in our video. So she gonna help us make some breakfast this morning. Tell them what's up.
What's up, y'all?
Tell them what to do. Tell them to like.
Like, subscribe, and add.
Yeah, all that. Next, we got my other little lady, Joy DZ. Come on. Come on in, Joy. Hey, we got Joy DZ. She want to be featured in our video. So tell them what to do, Joy.
Like, subscribe, and add.
And also drop a comment down below. We got another niece coming in. Smooth DZ niece, ADZ. Come on in, ADZ. Hey, she up in here. She want to be featured.
Mini Shaq.
Mini Shaq DZ right here. Y'all already seen ADZ in the feature video. She was in the Halloween video anyways. But tell them what to do, Nate.
Like, subscribe, and comment.
Thank you. So, you already know, we got our video girl. You know how we do. But she not gonna record today, but she gonna be featured in the video. Come on, ADZ.
Y'all already know, because I'm in all the videos.
Tell them what to do.
Like, subscribe, and comment. Like,
you already slow. We about to get started. So, what's up? We back. I'm gonna be the one to pop it off first. So I'm gonna make the first one, and then I'm gonna let my little ladies make theirs. Next, so first we don't have the Pam right now because Nadeezy, we at her house and she used it all because she like to cook, so she unused all the stuff. So we're gonna butter this thing down real quick, then I'm gonna put the cinnamon, you know, just watch, just follow me.
I just want mines. Nobody ain't sharing. This mine?
No.
If I'm mine.
It ain't done yet.
I ain't sharing. Tell him.
He said he ain't sharing, but you already slow. We gonna share these things. Y'all know.
Listen. Who won the last challenge?
Man, they don't have nothing to do with this.
Whoever wins the last challenge in this family gets what they want. The next challenge. And I'm putting this on.
You put one in?
I'm putting this on.
We know that's what happened when you don't have the Pam. This is the end result as a waffle maker. I'm going to put some icing on that guy right quick. Hold up.
Can I help?
Wait,
back up.
This off. Wait.
Let me just throw some icing on it.
All right, throw some icing on it.
You do that part.
So right now, he's applying the ice, the good part.
Spray, see? First of all, you gotta get it smooth. It gotta be even on top. You feel me? If it ain't even on top, you ain't gonna have a good spreading. And I like a lot icing on mine. Listen, didn't I say I like a lot of icing on mine? That's one.
Watch out. Y'all see that? That's
one.
I don't do cut this in half.
You gotta put this side down, you know. Close it.
She thinks she a professional.
I cook these all the time. I cook them for you. What you talking about?
Remember that.
Oh, answer. Hello?
She's a hater.
Yep.
Hater. Cooking, I'm not even sure how to make these.
Cinnamon rolls.
Let him know, Scott.
Cooking some cinnamon rolls.
Yep.
AKA Pops Deezy.
Me, and Ann brought him.
Okay, y'all ain't that
nice. All right. What's Scott doing?
He always gonna talk to some Scott.
Look. Say hey, granddad. Say hey.
Finished product. You already know, you know, we made those cinnamon bun waffles, and right now, before we dig in, it's Deezy Squad. You gotta rate how good do you think it's gonna be on a scale from 1 to 10. Hey Deezy, what you think? What you think it's gonna be?
A 7.
A 7. What you think?
A 9.
What you think?
I think it's gonna be a 10.
What you think?
10.
Ten.
heat now?
I think it's gonna be a 10, so we about to taste these guys right about now.
What
do you think?
10.
Oh, let me
get
it. It's
an 8. All right. So, that right there concludes the video. We definitely appreciate y'all for, you know, stopping by and having a delicious breakfast with the ISS DEEZY squad. So, you already know what to do. Hit the like button. Comment, subscribe, stay tuned for the giveaway because we ain't forgot about that yet. But you gotta be subscribed to in order to know what we're giving away, when we're giving it away. So definitely be on the lookout. And that concludes today's video. Stay tuned for some more video. It's DJ Squad out.
So baby, first before you taste it, what do you think is gonna, what do you rate it from 1 to 10?
I don't know if I'm ready if I can see it.
You gotta see it, you gotta rate it before you taste it.
I'll give it like a... Is this not? I'll give it like a... 8.
Alright, taste.
All of them?
Taste one.
I only get one?
Just taste.
Oh. What'd you put on it?
The icing.
What's it?
What'd you rate it?
Okay, 8. They gotta be better. They gotta do better. So it could've been a little crispier. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, fell asleep.